Till 8 p.m. last night, we had a total of 11 cases. Six of them you already knew. The additional five are new cases linked to existing cases. And since 8 p.m. last night, we've had an additional 14 cases. Fortunately, all of them are linked, except for the one which is the 9-year-old student at that school we mentioned a few days ago. Health has made a number of additional recommendations which the New South Wales government has accepted. So firstly, all the existing settings we have in place, every single setting we have in place will now be extended until Friday midnight next week. So previously, all the existing settings were supposed to finish on Wednesday, but now all the existing settings will finish at midnight Friday next week, so an additional week from today. In addition, there is a significant announcement I'd like to make. So in the four local government council areas of Woollahra, Waverley, Randwick, and the City of Sydney, if you live or work in those local government areas, you need to stay at home unless absolutely necessary. The necessary reasons include if you can't work from home and you have to work outside of home, if you can't get educated at home and you have to get educated outside of home, if you exercise outside, although we don't want any more groups than 10 exercising outside, and if you need to provide care or compassion to a relative, and fourthly, of course, if you need to buy essential goods or services. So these are the only reasons we want anybody who lives or works in those four local government areas to leave their home. And for example, I'm captured in that. I don't live in those areas, but I work there and have done so in the last fortnight. So therefore, I'm captured by that stay-at-home order. So if you live or work in those four local government areas, you need to make sure you don't leave your home unless for the main reasons that I've outlined just now. And that will be in place for a week. The advice from health is we don't want to see this situation linger for weeks. We would like to see this situation end sooner rather than later.